promised you a secret guest. And the secret guest is here. I can't believe it, she's here. We are so lucky. It's unbelievable. It's a dream come true. Ladies and gentlemen, give a big Manchester Conference welcome to the fabulous Chief Nurse! Yay! Yay!
Delivering some massive improvements was brilliant. So the reason I'm here today is to say, get behind Fab Change Day. Make sure that everybody knows about it. Your frontline staff are the ones that have the ideas. When I launched Leading Change Adding Value in May of this year, which for those of you that don't know is the new nursing midwifery care staff framework, the whole point about that was around every single nurse, midwife and carer can actually make a really big difference. And for those of you in the audience that aren't nurses or aren't midwives or aren't healthcare support staff, that doesn't mean you're excused, because every single person that works in the health and care sector can make a difference. And what is brilliant about this idea and this app is that your ideas and those of your staff can be turned into action and shared and reported on and linked to Leading Change Adding Value and delivering real improvements to the frontline care to our patients and people that we serve. So I want everybody to go to 135. I will be there myself later. No doubt I will be held by Roy and Terry to account for whatever I'm putting as my pledge. But please do that. Please support the 19th of October and use this as an opportunity to get out there, share the message, and actually work with everybody in your teams to really come up with those ideas that can make a real difference to patients, to their families and carers, and also to staff. Because if we look after our staff, we have a better outcome for our patients, and we should never, ever forget that our staff are our biggest asset. And by looking after them, and supporting them, and encouraging them, and enabling them, we can make a real difference. So I'm really pleased to be here. I was only given 2 minutes to speak, and so I'm now going to stop and hand back to lovely Roy Lilly and Terry. Thank you very much.
Chief Nurse, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, guys, let's come down to the bottom of the stage, please. Are you ready? Are you ready, guys? Here we go. Cue the music.
He's up on the bright side of the blood.
You can come and join in if you like. Come and join in.
So is mine. Come on,
Jesus. If you're Johnny Rotten, it's really something you've forgotten. And that's a laugh and song and dance and sing. When you're feeling in a dance, it's where it counts. First your lips and whistle, that's the thing. And always look on the bright side of love.
Jane, Roy and Terry, thank you so much.